concert. Here is Baby It's Cold Outside.
Out there. My husband made the windows. He gets all those jobs. And I want to let you know what goes into putting on Central Jazz. Yes, it is sad that we don't get to do the cheesecake thing, but we do get to be here. The kids write their script. They decorate. They do all the dancing. They do, like Isaiah and Destiny did the dance. Cheyenne did the mug design. So I have very little to do except for just, you know, be here and enjoy it. So a lot of things go into this, and I just wanted to recognize those students that put their time in it. Like Kate and Isaiah wrote the script, and you know, I just have to be here. Shout out to them.
Great job by that awesome quartet. What a great way to start the second half of our concert.
Agreed.
Now we'd like to bring up our Women's in Trouble choir with a well-known by
Jingle Bell Rock.
Thank you. in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Thanks, Kate. You know what would be great this year?
What's that?
If we had a white Christmas on Christmas.
Tell me about it. I think my mom has wanted one for years now.
Well, how about we let the concert choir sing the White Christmas medley? This one's for you, Ms. Davis.
Oh.
a great song, wasn't it?
That song always brings joy and hope to having an actual white Christmas this year.
I know. Well, as we wrap up the evening, let's sing a house favorite that tends to never leave a dry eye. O Holy Night, from our choir family to you.
Teaching offers so many blessings. The blessings that you see on the stage, in the crowd, and the blessings of the students that have graduated and come back. At this time, I would like to invite any of our alumni choir members to come join us for a holy night in peace. It's kind of cool when you get siblings back in here together that never, you know, were in choir at the same time. Emily, are you coming?
Yeah.
Emily didn't graduate from here, but she has been in all my choirs. And when I left my old school, and I always do this, she didn't get to come back and sing, so I invite her to come back now and sing.
Oh,
very own CHS custodial staff, CHS administration staff and students, CHS choir parents and families, our band staff, Mr. Keys, Mr. Hart, and Mr. Lamar, the Madison family, Cheyenne Hicks for our mug design, Mr. Ahmed Farron, our piano player, and Ms. Emma McDougall up top.
As we sing this last song, Peace, Peace, please feel free to jump in while we sing Silent Night.
Thank everyone for coming out tonight and for following our COVID guidelines. It means so much.